These are the garly trees of Norwood. Boughs as thick as Mercury's clementilia cream. Said we get to Alianora's, and so we have. Let's not dally. In we go. See, you've brought a friend. Hello, Earth Dweller. This is either a very good day or a very dark one. What need you from me? You don't miss a beat, do you, Alianora? We've brought you some treats. If you could provide a few remedies for us.
I see. My curiosity is pleasantly piqued. Do go.
They'll be needing an icy Icarus for safe flight, and a merman's melody for a comfortable dive. necessaries here.
I see. O'er mount and under sea you plan to travel. You wouldn't be planning a trip o'er the mournful mountains, now would you?
We went to Ardendale not long ago to see your kith. Marathian. She reckons this one here is the one to defeat the crone. Now we've got to get these potions and quick, so we can head on our way and wipe out this hag for good.
I see indeed. Not seen Marathian in an elven age. She is the daughter of my great grandmother's niece, which puts many a white hair more than mine atop her crown. You'll be needing these quickly. Would you like to look around? Is wise and good. I shall trust her. And I shall trust my own heart too. For I see a greatness in you, the likes of which has not been seen. Darkness crept upon us. Save, of course, you, Kelke. However, the prophecy does not mention one of the Kells of you are here to guide our traveler. You are in good hands. Shall we begin with these books? We shall start with the icy Icarus. Now, tell me, have you ever taken flight before? It shall not hurt. It shall not harm. You will not fly too high. You will not burn. I have some primordial. Crab apple sap, but I'm out of Terranook berries, and I haven't any lacy ladies. I'll also need some towering tribulises and some Brotalia protilia.
Just so happens we have those here.
You have them with you? Which of my suppliers did you pay a visit? Finialine. She's got the goods and integrity as well. Here for gossip and of shifty temperament are not my favorite of traits, but alas, not a single one of us can stand tall under the surveillance. Of the essence. still so strong. Beautiful tribulus. Lovely condition. Have you seen the bud? Did you see? just a moment. It allows for everything to activate. Then it all comes together nicely. Now is a good time for you to look inside my cauldron. This particular brew as early as you can. This way, you will be well acclimated to its effects, and any negative symptoms won't feel as harsh. Empty. job then. Good old Finian. A few little things to take note of about this particular brew. Once the last drop of this potion hits your lips, you will have the ability to hover above the land. Now, practice and a bit of natural grace may give you the ability to fly above the tree. Heed this warning, though. When you take the last sip, be sure that you are prepared to take flight, as this icy Icarus will not wait for you to ready. Was it again? I've forgotten. Merman's melody. That's right. For that, we will be needing some Neptune nectar. I believe I have some of that in stock. We also need the caught whisper of a fiery finned fanfish. No, I haven't got any on hand. However, there is a stream out back, and I his glimmering golden front. That's not entirely true. I do have some glimmering goldens, but they won't work for this. You see, glimmering goldens cannot have made contact with any other plant before being used in this potion, or else their properties are not as potent, which makes this particular draft not as powerful. And with this, if it's less powerful, it can be very dangerous indeed. You know that, Kellswake. The glimmering goldens that I have, they're far too young. They're still curled up in their little buds, furled tightly in sweet repose, like a curled ribbon. You have some glimmering goldens. How lovely. Synchronicities, and this seems a very much a synchronicity, wouldn't you say? mixed up of fading odors. One at a time. Brewing can take the energy out of me just to touch. It's one of my all-time favorite scents of any of the potions that I brew, including the sensual, which enhances all of your senses. It is a rather unpleasant experience, and I do. few last words before you go. I know that the road ahead is paved with treachery and with danger. I send you once you are there, it will be all in the knowing. Listen and see. Feel and learn. Curiosity will win out. Words before. my